already up and running. The Mystic Snake doesn't find the kill just yet, but the ET stop means the Kura cannot back out towards the T2 tower. And GH pinned up against the tree. He's at least protected by the moment for Invis, but man, double kill for Paparazzi that is making the most of this back lines. And the wall is still up. Miracle, his spin lasts just long enough to get back inside the base. As VG, they expend every ultimate they had to try and find this. Kuro wants to slow them down on the retreat, but they go straight in for Kuro, jumping in with a stun. The Inkswell is up, but the pushback, Yang's protected by the BKB. It's a dive back from Kuro, a minute and a half on the sidelines. VG Gaming, they can grab the Kree Wave and push down mid, or they can do Roshan. Both options are pretty viable.
Playing so well, Toby. They found the targets they needed to.
And they found another one. Jump straight in, right on top of Weehar, and without the Timber Chain connecting, he's out of mana. He's got 19 one charges available, and maybe that gives him some life underneath the shrine. Another chain away, he has burned those charges, but they just walk through. The Warcry giving him every kind of movement speed they want to. With the Scuddy slow, Weehar, he just can't run fast enough, and there's no way to help him.